Founded in 1914 in a small West London workshop, Aston Martin makes some of the finest sports cars in the world. Not first place, but certainly not last. I think this driver has potential.